What a tremendous catch there by Mike Procter. That really is one of the finest catches for a long time, because Alan Knott was aiming away on the onside against an outswinger that found the outside edge of the bat, and Procter must definitely have been unsighted there. It was a fine catch, diving away to his right alongside Sober's left boot.